Now that you've signed up for the Vive Precision app, I'm going to show you how to enable the remote patient monitoring feature. Go ahead and click the menu button in the top left corner of the home screen, and then go down to settings at the bottom of the menu. Then click the toggle switch for remote patient monitoring, and then click OK. If you click the menu again, it should now be updated with all of the remote patient monitoring features.